proud moments sa mga Pinoy's ang final walk ni Catriona Gray, who was stunning in her turquoise gown. The gown called Reflection was inspired daw of the Philippine Eagle flying over our seas. Samantala, Miss Universe announced at the end of the pageant via Twitter na si Gazini ang totoong nanalo sa national costume. The gown was inspired by the Philippine Eagle. Hindi man nakapasok si Gazini ganado sa top 5 Miss Universe 2019, sabi ng mga kababayan niya dito na they will still...